Bismillah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. When a person dies, all of his actions end except for three, and from those actions is beneficial knowledge that people continue to benefit from after he has died. Today, students of knowledge from all around the world continue to study the works of Sheikh Uthaymeen. He left a legacy of knowledge. And for the first time, Medina College are offering a new course, which is exclusive. You're able to study six of the explanations of Sheikh Uthaymeen in hadith, in usul al-fiqh, and in usul al-tafsir, in mustalah hadith, in tafsir. You're going to benefit from his works. This course is for students who already have an understanding of the Arabic language. They can engage with the text in Arabic. PDF text will be given to the students. This course has limited spaces, so make sure you enroll soon. The course is going to be the first Saturday and Sunday of every month from 5:30 to 8:30, so 6 hours on each book, completing a book in one of the sciences. So it's a solid foundation for every student of knowledge. Study the works of this illustrious Imam and Sheikh of our time, Sheikh Muhammad ibn Salih Al Uthaymeen. So make sure you sign up as soon as possible. Spaces are limited. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Alhamdulillah, Medina College are pleased to have with us, and are honoured, and in all honesty, blessed that we have the company of Sheikh Khalid Al-Mashayqih, who is a professor at Qasim University, and also from the most prominent students of Sheikh Al-Uthaymeen, rahmatullah alayh. And what MCL or Medina College, what we are hoping to achieve is that to bring you the scholars, so that you can learn from the scholars. Not everybody can go and travel and seek knowledge with the scholars. So the Alamiya program is a program where every other month we host a alim, a scholar, who's a specialist and teaching us the deen, fiqh, tawheed, al-aqeedah. We've had Sheikh Ali Al-Tawajri, who's a professor in tafsir, teaching us tafsir, and other than that. And this really is an opportunity for all of us to seek knowledge from the inheritors of the prophets and the messengers, the ulama, the scholars, you know, the bona fide scholars who have spent their day and their nights worshipping Allah and seeking knowledge and benefiting people with the knowledge that they have attained. So without a doubt, this is something which, you know, we should be thankful first and foremost to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us this opportunity, and also show appreciation to the mashaykh that visit us by actually attending, sitting down and studying earnestly to acquire this knowledge, and likewise as well revising and sitting the exams which we're going to be setting for the Alamiya program. The Alamiya program is a 2-year program that we offer at Medina College for students that want to benefit from the mashaykh. What we're going to do now, inshallah, we're live on Instagram. So assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah to our followers on live. Inshallah, the Shaykh, Jazahullah Khairan, he's going to give us a brief introduction to the life of his Shaykh and the Alama, the Imam, who we all know and we all love, Shaykh Muhammad ibn Salih Al-Uthaymeen, rahmatullah alayh. And after that, he's going to open the floor for question and answer. So it's going to be a short introduction to maybe some of the aspects of his life.
Tafadhal Shaykh, mashkura. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله بلغ الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة وجاهد في الله حق جهاده حتى أتاه اليقين من ربه. هذه كلمة مختصرة عن شيء من حياة شيخنا العلامة محمد بن صالح العثيمين رحمه الله تعالى. لا نحب أن نطيل، فقد سبق أن ألقيت بعض المحاضرات عن حياة شيخنا رحمه الله تعالى، كما أنه أقيمت مؤتمرات عن حياة الشيخ رحمه الله تعالى، وألفت في حياته أيضا مؤلفات. وأيضا هناك آخرون من تلامذة الشيخ رحمه الله تكلموا عن جوانب مشرقة من حياته رحمه الله تعالى. أنا لا أحب أن أطيل لأننا نقرأ في هذا المتن والمساحة الزمنية التي لقراءة المتن قد لا تكفي، لكن خير الكلام ما قل ودل. شيخنا رحمه الله ولد سنة 47,300 للهجرة، وتوفي رحمه الله سنة 21,400 للهجرة. بالنسبة لتعلم الشيخ، طلبه للعلم وحفظه للقرآن ولشيء من المتون، هذا كسائر العلماء في ذلك الوقت. العلماء في ذلك الوقت كانوا يطلبون العلم على علماء بلاده، وشيخنا رحمه الله لازم شيخه الشيخ عبد الرحمن بن ناصر السعدي المتوفى سنة 76,300 للهجرة، لازمه وأخذ عنه كثيرا من فنون العلم. وكما ذكر الشيخ رحمه الله أنه تأثر بشيخه عبد الرحمن بن ناصر السعدي. والشيخ السعدي رحمه الله تعالى يعتبر مدرسة، لأن الشيخ رحمه الله تعالى العلماء في ذلك الزمن الغالب أنهم كانوا على مذهب الإمام أحمد، يتابعون مذهب الإمام أحمد رحمه الله. الشيخ السعدي رحمه الله له مدرسة مستقلة، فهو نقل هذا السلوك أو غير هذا السلوك وأثر في هذه المنهجية بمتابعة شيخ الإسلام تيمية رحمه الله. لأن ابن تيمية رحمه الله تعالى أتى في وقت نضجت فيه أقوال العلماء رحمه الله، تحررت مذاهبه واجتمعت أدلته، فكان الشيخ ابن تيمية رحمه الله تعالى عنده هذه الأقوال محررة وهذه الأدلة مجموعة إلى آخره، فنظر في هذه الأقوال وأخذ منها ورجح منها ونصر ما يعضده الدليل وتؤيده قواعد الشريعة ومقاصدها. الشيخ السعدي رحمه الله تعالى قرأ في كتب ابن تيمية رحمه الله وتأثر، فكان مدرسة في عدم التقيد بمذهب معين، وإنما التمسك بما دل عليه كتاب الله وسنة رسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم.
First of all, this is going to be a short speech about the life of the Sheikh Al-Allama Muhammad ibn Salih Al-Uthaymeen. And you know, lots has been written and authored about the Sheikh from his students. There's been even entire mu'tamarat, or you know, seminars and conferences held to you know, speak about the life of the Sheikh, you know, from his other students and the like. And generally speaking, you know, the best speech is a speech which is short and precise. So to begin with, the Sheikh. Sheikh Al-Uthaymeen, he was born in the year 1370 Hijri, and he passed away in the year 1421 Hijri. And then, and the Sheikh, what we know from the Sheikh is, as with all of the other Mashaykh of that period, then they sought knowledge and they memorized the Quran from the scholars of their country. So they learned from the scholars of the country that they were in. And the Sheikh, that Sheikh Uthaymeen, he stuck to the most was his Sheikh, Sheikh Abd al-Rahman al-Sa'di, who passed away in the year توفى شيخ شيخ عبد المسعود ما شيخ
عام 1376
76 ولد الشيخ شيخ الشيخ زي ما نقول ده متى
1347
الشيخ Uthaymeen he was born in the year 1347 هجري and he شيخ عبد الرحمن السعدي passed away in the year 1376 هجري and شيخ Uthaymeen he was his Sheikh had a big impact on him because Sheikh Abd al-Rahman al-Sa'di he himself was a madrasa. He's considered a madrasa, he's considered a school in of himself. How's this? This is because the ulama at that period, they were upon following, they were confining themselves to the madhab of Imam Ahmed. So they were following the madhab of the Imam specifically. But as for Sheikh Abd al-Rahman al-Sa'di, then he had his own madrasa in the sense that in his methodology of how he was teaching and how he was learning and making tarjihat and his opinions was based upon the methodology of Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah. And Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah came at a time when the madhahib, all of their opinions were available in front of him and all of the adilla that they had was available in front of him. So what Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah did, he would look at the opinions and the evidences and weigh them up and select the opinion which was supported by the evidence, not necessarily the opinion which was the opinion of the particular of the madhab. And this is something which also you find that Shaykh Abd al-Rahman al-Sa'di, this is how he was, in contrast to a lot of the scholars at that time.
Are you struggling to find an organized way of studying? Too many webinars and no direct study route? Well, why not study with Medina College Online? Starting your journey is easy. With a simple registration system, you'll be studying in no time. To find out more, visit www.mclportal.com and sign up today.